When Prince Harry and Meghan Markle tie the knot next month, fans can toast the happy couple with a new royal beer.
Harry and Meghan's Windsor Knot is brewed in Windsor, where the couple will get married on May 19th. The pale ale is made from barley grown in Windsor's royal farm and gives an American twist to the traditional British ale, a nod to the transatlantic couple.
So many crafty things happening.
Yes, indeed.